Hello and welcome to the Tuesday night more chill stream. Seems everything's working good. Well, I was gonna say working good. That's not grammatically correct. Tonight's gonna be a bit of a more somber night, I suppose. And my mood's not gonna be the best. In all honesty, I hope everyone's week's going well, and mine's not the best. My cat's not doing too well. I'm gonna be probably getting up every now and then just check on her. She probably won't be, she will not be here for next week's stream. So if I seem a bit out down when I'm talking, I'm sorry for that. Anyways, tonight we continue the 3D modeling of the fan art of Hollow Knight. I should pull back up my reference. Maybe a bit hard to turn on to 3D, but what you do. Anyways, move on into Blender, and then I'll get the music started. Right, I've switched the location I'm on, and I keep trying to. I'm trying to go off the one side of my screen versus the other. I moved the monitor to the left side of the screen, but it still registers me having moved the mouse off the right side. So as a result, every time I have to move the mouse in the wrong direction, essentially, to move stuff. You move this way to get to the next monitor versus this way where the monitor's at. Is very, very misleading. Anyways, let's get some music going. Gonna be the most complex scene, so I don't know if it'll take the entire night. We'll see. Might do something a little relaxing after that. I didn't mean to let grab the light, but whatever. Just to make sure. Starting with that, I know the item from the game, I don't know what it's called, moment. Essentially a type of, it looks like a geo deposit or a bug. Me looking at the cover art. I don't know why I have to look at my keys a lot of the times when I'm doing shortcuts for Blender when I don't have to when I'm typing. But right now my room's a lot more dimly lit than normal, which may be interfering tracking as well, but it's again for the said sick cat. That's kind of being a different kind of misleading. Thank you. Sorry, I keep looking at my reference image, which is on my phone, which is on my desk. That won't work, so we'll have to do it like this. I'll have to do that this way. Yeah, this is interfering. I did not plan that out well. It's going to be getting a lot of the background scenery that's going to be more difficult than I thought. There's a lot less to it than the thing. But we'll pause so I can make it simple. So let's scale it all down. I need to give it a new material later. Then, for now, let's add a queue. Delete these faces. Seem to be made from the same materials. It's other decorated stuff that stand out that are important. Much light in that case. I can't even see the light right now. Where is it? This one's supposed to just be for his face, and I wanted to keep that there. Because this, the rest of this area will have an area light type thing. Let's decrease some of that metallic. Jill would need some more adjusting later, but for now that looks good. First of all, let's. I'm not going to create the background one for one, since it's not going to be the focus point. Absolutely different material. For now, we're just going to make it kind of a little rough terrain background. Where is the. If this place is decimate. Quite strong enough to what I wanted. Maybe they shouldn't have given it so many loop cuts. That was the wrong way. Is that the wrong way? That's the right way, I think. It is. So I'm gonna do something interesting here for the tendrils that you normally see in the cover art. Well, first of all, let's get the. We have to cut the shape into this plane. Oops, wrong way. What we're gonna do for this is really unique. We don't actually need any material on this. This needs to exist, though. I'm really not good at aiming these area lights. Oh, I got the angle wrong. Yeah, a little bit wrong, but as you can see the effect I'm going for there. If I turn up the power a bit more. A bit too much there. Yeah, I made it too high. We're at the angle too a bit wrong. First of all, let's rotate it on the... The aim's a bit better. Oh, yeah, it's still too high. So let's grab these two. And I'm adjusting the material on the rocks, but you can see it there. A bit of, and I got just the lighting, but yeah, it's projecting a shadow. So many material adjustments to do. Which texture should I go with? Not the one I meant to click on. I'm just gonna click here to get textures. With raw a gradient or that's the bone one, I guess. Thank you. Yeah, good enough for some rocks. I joined them together without thinking too much, so that's my bad there. Again, they're gonna be the background, so it doesn't matter in the end, in a dark room, but still. I need to adjust the texture on this, that is not a good texture. Not gonna work with the because it's just the room, although that does look cool, but not for this purpose. I have a lot to learn with texture materials. Because for this, I should. The Musgrave isn't so bad for that. Let's figure that out. Yeah, I like the old texture better. too dark when you cast the shadows of that, though. The second I gave it the rock material, it became impossible to see this thing's shadows. I scrubbed the material a bit too much. And there's another method that, because I can't remember if this texture's wrong. Never use this version. Yes, I won't. Fix it so it projects better, but I'll worry about that later. Now let's get the last materials built in. Big up, I gotta change the world's shading because it's too light. Oops. I didn't plan this part out too well. Wrong one. That was a bad idea. I don't think that would work, but I figured I'd try it. I'll try the other method for this one though. Am I using this? Wrong one. I never get this material to work on its own right every time I use it. I've gotten this to work before, but I don't know why it's not working right now. Wait, I'm an idiot. To work. I can't remember how I got this to work before. I had to make a shadow figure over it. One second. I think it said an apple clip. It said apple blend, but I was using the glass. That's why it wasn't working. Apple clip's the one where you want to just see through everything. How do you get the glass to work? I know I got it working before. Is there no light on it? Seriously, why is the glass not working again? It always does this to me. I don't care anymore. I'll just use the laser method. If things aren't working like that do half the time, then. Behind and pretend. It's there. Casting a shadow. Better. I should show what I was looking at. Need to adjust the textures of the room and stand, but that's almost done. That's better. I almost closed the program while misclicking. Excuse me for just a second. I'm gonna go check on my cat. Let me go to BRB. Her turn. She's still doing how she's been doing. Definitely needed to prep different textures and stuff for things like this. Yeah, noise is not gonna work. Use the environment texture. I do believe that's not an Yeah, because it works more with images too, doesn't it? I've never actually learned to use it. That was what I was shooting for, but I actually kind of like how the Lord's looking. It's gonna look a bit different in the cover art if I stick to that, but I like how it's taking on something of its own. Thought I meant to select or whatever. Yeah, that's not gonna work. We're gonna just use a checker texture. If I'm gonna do that, I can just get rid of this thing altogether. Why is the rest of the head design given the eyes? Yeah, it looks so far. It's gonna take some more adjusting, though. Wish. I didn't mean to click that, so stop trying to do that, Blender. I can't remember what it is I'm trying to find. That didn't do anything. I don't think what else to add if it needs anything else. I didn't mean to do that. And undo is not a thing you can do with camera movement. Seems I just think I'm forgetting something. The more I look at it, the less the floor grows on me. I think I'm gonna change that. There it is, I was looking for the gradient texture. Not where I meant to put it. This is not the one I was looking for. Where is the... I can't remember the name of the one that does the reversing. Inverse. Again, now I meant to put it. Keep doing that. I quite like how this turned out. I was just a random idea with the gradient textures, but like it's pretty, it needs a little more adjustment though. How did it do that? This idea isn't working as well as I thought it would. That was gonna be fun, but it didn't work out because I didn't want to bother making the eyes better. That works. All needed to add is one last item. It'll take a little bit of modeling to make it. What was that? Why does the camera do that sometimes?
Thank you.
That's what I need, Dad. I know one thing I need left to adjust. To change its use from projection to actual presence, I need to just adjust this one point. That's better. Which at this point is what to do. Should I just render it out as is or add an animation to it? I have an idea. Not that I won. What is the thing I'm looking for? There it is. Is it something fun to add? We just need an empty. Where's the empty? There's something fun you can do if you do this, something like this. Grab the empty. Empty it first. I haven't got it quite right. Why it's not twist, that's the problem. I'm using the wrong one. It's not symbol to form. It's a mesh to form? What is the... Not this. I can't remember what the one was. Solidify? I don't think so. I think it was symbol to form. There's a warp. Nope. That's what it was. It was the Displace. Need to use. So you use clouds. We should see what this is going to be, though. Get everything grouped up before I worry about this. First temporary texture, let's get the same I guess it's eyes one. Jump into its shading. Copy that and make it plain. This one's gonna be a bit different. Good, it works. Hold on a second. In the moment, I might need to go check out my cat. Thank you. Sorry about that. Like I mentioned before, I've got a very sick cat that Remy. She's been with me for about 12 years now, and I do believe that's coming to an end this week. She's really not doing well. I'm gonna try and finish up the flame thing right now, but I might have to wait put this off till next time. Well, yeah, I'm sec one more second, sorry. Got her. You can't see her. She's probably not going to make any sounds of a detective of the mic. This is even the last stream with Remy. Dropping the blanket. She's not doing well. Let's try to finish this up, this flame, this stream. Hopefully not any problems. What texture should I go with? I had the mess grave for this. Mess grave does not work with this purpose. Let's try noise or Voronoi. Got noise or wave. Good. See how it looks real quick before I move on to animating it. Thank you. I put that the wrong direction. This is location and stuff is gonna mess with it. Eh, it looks good anyways. Where is it? I always forget what the location is of objects. There we go. Try 15. Why is it rotating? Or I put on rotation. That'd be why. I'm just paying attention to it being on Z. I skipped over render setting several times. I'm a genius, I know. I guess there's something I could show off, I guess. So at the moment, if you hit render, it's just... That's just gonna show an image, and you can see it's like this. If you want to give it an older style, try reducing the resolution. Let's try... I don't know. Thousand by, I don't know, 500? That's 5,000, don't do that. Didn't reduce it enough. 100. You need something like this. It'll reduce it so much that you could use it to make old style animate, like to give it to pixelize it if you want. I'm not gonna do that with this one because it's not hot, it's not pixeled, but I figured I'd just show that off. Also, make sure to actually give it aspect ratios, like just chuck the numbers into a calculator if you don't feel like doing the math. I didn't bother to actually. Anyway, multiplying them or reducing them. So let's just show off real quick, essentially what's going to look like. Actually, no, I can just render it out real quick and then... I forgot to change some of its render settings, so it should take it a moment. I guess I'll show off what it looks like in a second. Do I have access to the render result yet? If I looked in that folder wrong, and I do not. Indeed, it's a very short animation. This is gonna be something for looping sake, but here. One second, we find it. That's what it looks like. that's what the finalized one was like. I was gonna do something more complex, but I couldn't think of anything more this time. Like I said, I'm a bit more distracted tonight than normal. I'm gonna wrap up the stream here. I will be posting that the finished model and stuff on my Instagram, TikTok, and whatnot again. Hold on a second. Where is things to switch? There it is. Guys, like I said, we're wrapping up a bit early tonight. Things have been a bit distracting. I highly doubt I will cancel tomorrow night's stream, no matter what happens, because it tends to keep me calm, relaxed. Streaming is a distressing thing for me as well. But who knows what'll happen right now? So, assuming everything goes, I'll tweet out if that happens, but assuming everything goes fine, tune in tomorrow night at 8, 6 Eastern Time for the continuation of Death's Door. Bit of a morbid or ironic timing there. Tune in Sunday at 1, 6 Eastern Time in the afternoon for the actual final stream of Little Noah, Sign of Paradise, and the start of something else, because definitely I'm not going to be playing the... I'm going to do a lot of the stuff off-screen from then on. It should be the last focus stream on that, if there is a focus stream. I'm going to do the Witches Challenges. If it takes too many tries, I'll record them off-screen unless people want to watch them on stream. And tune in next Tuesday at 9:30 Pacific Standard Time for the start of a new model. I might go back to the Hollow Knight thing and make a better background then if I'm really unsatisfied with how that looks. Let's see what I think about it later. Things should improve. Sorry, I'm just going through, like I mentioned, a tough time. Never fun to lose a pet. Anyways, I've been Lord Jabu. I hope you had a good time. And sorry for my attitude or my mood. I hope I was still entertaining nonetheless, and I hope that you learned something about working in Blender. I wasn't really talking tonight about the things I knew that are my forte. Texturing is still something I'm trying to get a full handle on. It's so confusing to learn, especially when you're self-taught. Well, with that, again, I'm wrapping up for tonight. I hope you have a good morning, every night, and I will see you all again later. Goodbye.